मेलीबग अटैक कैन किल अवर हिबिस्कस प्लांट एंड अवर प्लांट विल गेट डाई वेरी सून इफ नॉट रिमूव्ड. सो वी हैव टू रिमूव एंड यू कैन सी आफ्टर रिजल्ट वी हैव रिमूव्ड ऑल द मेलीबग जस्ट बाय फ्यू स्टेप्स. इन दिस आई विल ऑल्सो बी शोइंग अ मैजिकल फर्टिलाइजर विच विल मैक्सिमाइज योर फ्लावर ब्लूमिंग इन हिबिस्कस प्लांट. जस्ट बाय एडिंग फ्यू ड्रॉपलेट्स एंड योर हिबिस्कस प्लांट विल गेट सो मेनी ब्लूम्स. फर्स्टली वी हैव टू टेक अ क्लोजर लुक ऑफ अवर हिबिस्कस प्लांट हाउ अवर प्लांट जस्ट गॉट अटैक बाय मेलीबग. जनरली एंड्स टू फार्मिंग ऑफ दिस मेलीबग एंड ड्रॉप एग ऑफ मेलीबग फ्रॉम वन प्लांट टू अनदर. बट इन रिसेंट videos I have seen that mealybug travel from one plant to another. Here is a live example that I have seen and I will be showing to you. Here you can see this brown branch where the mealybug is traveling from one branch to another. Method number 1. In this we will remove mealybug manually with the use of our toothbrush. This method is very applicable as it can remove nearly 80% of our mealybugs. And if you have a small pot, you can do this method easily. Take a small brush and remove them with a soft hand. This will make your plant happy as this mealybug generally suck out all the nutrients from plant and store them in itself. What a sticky type of insect. I don't like this type of insects on my plant, so I have to remove this manually. And in method number 2 and 3, I will be solving the 100% problem. Remember to store all the mealybug on a small bucket so that they does not run away and does not attack other plants. Method number 2. In this we will have to take a water spray pump and manually we have to remove all the mealybug from every single part of our plant. In this method with a high pressure water, your mealybug will get fallen down and you have to collect all the mealybugs. And with this method we can remove nearly 99% of our mealybugs. But 1% can also kill our plant. Here you can see the result after water spray. Our plant is clear, but we have to take more precautions and I will show you how to remove 100% mealybug in method number 3. As a small amount of mealybug can also create a large number of their army. So removing them or destroying them is very important. So here is the method to collect all the mealybug. Here you can see small eggs and drain them in a tap or running water. Avoid keeping or throwing them in nearby area as they can again attack on plants. Method number 3 is very important in killing 100% mealybug. We have to select few items in which the first one is liquid soap. Any company will do it work. The second one is the neem oil and the third one is the last and most important surf. Any kind of surf which you are using in washing clothes. So the process of making is very easy. Take a 1 to 2 liter of spray pump and in this we have to add 7 to 8 drops of liquid soap. Half tablespoon of surf as this will remove all the stickiness in your mealybug and also it will remove the outer layer of it which protect them. And the final product is neem oil and we are using this as it is a natural organic pest repellent and in 1 liter we will add nearly 10 to 12 droplets. Our super pest repellent mixture is ready. Now we have to cover our pump. Just we have to shake it a little bit so that the mixture get mixed enough and now we spray this mixture and kill all the mealybugs. Now we have to start this process. Cover every single part of plant. This will allow your mealybug to die instantly as surf will kill them and the neem oil will do its work and liquid soap will also help in killing the mealybugs. Tilting of pot is very important as our super soil liquid pest repellent can also kill our plant if large quantity of this mixture enter into the plant soil mix. Now clean your plant with high pressure pump and remember to cover every single branch and every single leaf as mealybug can hide under the leaves and also they lay eggs under the leaves. So always remember to clean your plant in all direction. Remember to do all the process in afternoon as direct sunlight can also harm our plant as we are using chemical as surf has harmful substance which can damage our plant leaves. And once the whole process you have done, you have cleaned your plant, you have to wash your plant after minimum 1 to 2 hours so that every part of your chemical super chemical mixture is removed by water. And this will remove your 100% mealybug attack. If you see mealybug after 2 to 3 days, then repeat the same process as ant can carry mealybugs to your plants again as they do farming of mealybugs. They collect small eggs of mealybug and keep them to spread on other plants and collect nectar which mealybug provide ants and in return protect them. Here you can see the result. My hibiscus plant is free from the mealybugs. previously it was full of mealybug, and now my hibiscus plant is very thankful and giving thanks to me as I've removed all the mealybugs from my hibiscus plant. Now our hibiscus plant need extra energy to boost and to give maximum number of flowering. For this we have to take a closer look over our plant. Plant is very unhealthy and require lots of nutrients in soil. So we will give the beautiful black color magical fertilizer to our hibiscus plant. This fertilizer ensure overall development of plant and macro and micronutrients which plant require in soil. So we will make it. To make this magical fertilizer, we have to take 1 tablespoon, nearly 10 ml of this fertilizer, black fertilizer, and add it in 1 liter of water. Adding this one liter of water will make your plant to absorb it very fast. Now we have to give this liquid fertilizer in very different way. Just take a pointed tool or any other tool which you have and make hole in the pot. This will ensure that the fertilizer is going directly in the soil and giving nutrients to roots. Make at least 3 holes so that every part of soil get this fertilizer, and pour your fertilizer in soil. This will make your plant to absorb it much faster. Here you can see our all the 3 holes are covered, and the name of this fertilizer is seaweed extract. This fertilizer is 100% organic and made from seaweeds. Now here you can see the result. Our plant just got much more healthier and showing so much and beautiful flowers. Hope you like this video. Please make sure to subscribe our channel and please hit like so that we get motivated and post more videos like this.